Jimmy expected her to be on that plane. Or something. Just like, hey, surprise! Here I am. And also,
shit!
I felt this intense relief when she wasn't there.
No, that's the purple palm tree delight working its magic, my man. Makes your troubles float away like the seed pods of a dandelion flowing in the wind.
No, that's not it. Hey, if I show you something, you wouldn't tell anyone, right?
Who would I tell? You're my only friend, Jonathan.
It's an acceptance letter to Lenora Community.
That's where I'm going.
I know.
But you're going to Emerson with Nancy.
No, I'm not. She just doesn't know it yet.
Wait, hold on. What is going on?
Like, I can't leave my mom and my brother to chase a dream that isn't mine.
You're dead, man. You are so dead.
What was I supposed to do?
Not lie.
Not lie?
Yeah.
Not lie?
Yeah.
So I just tell her the truth?
Yes.
No, because if I told her the truth, then she'd just throw her dreams out the window to come out here and be with me. And I can't take that. Like, you know, like this huge knot of resentment would build like some cancer until eventually she hates me. And then before you know it, we're just like my mom and dad. We're divorced. My kids hate me.
Shit!
Yeah, shit! I mean, it's all shit. Oh! Cycle never ends.
Yeah, man, your nightmare cycle. You want it to stop, but what is your approach here, man? To just slow motion break up with Nancy?
I guess.
No, man!
I know. I don't know what to do.
Palm tree delight, that's what you gotta do.
Palm tree delight?
Go. Andale.
Really?
Andale, arriba,
right,
let's go.
Okay.
Go! Backpack, in the back of the van. Go! Got me stressed out, it's not even my girlfriend.